Yeah, if you're watching this, this is your new profile picture.